Assalamu alaikum, this is Sayyid Rafiqur Rahman, and I'm taking an interview with Mr. Muhammad Yusuf Mulla, a very famous personality and a present chairman of Telangana Government Trade and Industries Promotion. A very learned person and a very famous personality. Regarding the upcoming event of Expo 2020, going to be held in Hitex, Hyderabad, Telangana on 18th, 19th and 20th of January 2020. Sir, assalamu alaikum, good evening.
Wa alaikum assalam. Very good evening to you.
Sir, could you please tell us about the potential benefits of halal trading and halal expo?
First of all, this concept has got to be introduced and propagated. Most of the people are not aware what is halal and all that. The fundamental thing is, halal means, first and foremost thing is, it is unadulterated. And it has come from organic factors. See, nowadays, we are actually being affected with several diseases by taking unhygienic food.
Yes, sir.
As also, adulterated food with the inorganic manure to get high yielding varieties and all that. But halal products, why in India they have not been picked up? Because we are lacking a certification agency. If we get the halal, that is the products manufactured through the process of halal, they have got a splendid demand in, particularly in Arabian countries, as also in European countries where nowadays Muslims living therein, they are very much anxious and very much needy for these halal products. So even we are requesting this Indian Foreign Trade and Export Promotion Council also to propagate this and also encourage the persons who are engaged in this trade halal. And suppose if it is done and all that, the halal product may get a share nearly 30-40% of Indian exports. That is the potential that is available.
Yes, sir.
But now I congratulate this Atoba who have come down to Hyderabad, and they are conducting the exhibition to popularize this idea, and I am sure they are going to educate the people what is halal and all that through the stalls and the product that are being displayed here. And they will also take up the issue with the government of India for setting up a halal certification institution here. Whatever the support they need, we as a umbrella organization for promotion of trade and industry, we are going to extend the full support for them, so that their mission will be successful.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Sir, in the present scenario where everyone is consuming genetically modified food, as well as there are few incidences where we found insecticides, pesticides and other harmful chemicals in food, and artificial refined sugar, etc., those kind of things are harming the humankind, right? So would you like to highlight these things?
They are totally unaware of halal products. But nowadays, a lot of impetus and encouragement is given for organic products, organic, that is agriculture products, actually grown through organic manure. So definitely, you are going to have a perfect market here.
Sir, in the event of that, how would the market will generate seeds, organic seeds, for farming and producing halal products to such a huge market volume.
See, already we have got markets for that. So, but in India there is no regulated market as such, but markets have got to be promoted. So, when you are going to have capture the market, you have to develop a market strategy for halal products. This government is also giving lot of encouragement for organic manure products, because by organic manure product are going to increase the resistance of the body resistance, and they are not prone to numerous diseases that are prevailing. So thereby it is going to increase the longevity of life. They are also going to strengthen the health of the consumers. So that is very good, in fact.
Sir, this is another last question, sir, for you, that there are numerous huge brands and big giants who are producing such kind of foods. Would you be this being organic producing, organization, would you be able to compete with the market? Actually, it should be hitting the health, right? So we have to specify the health benefits as well. Would you please highlight that?
So nowadays you might have seen the Patanjali. I don't want to comment upon any such things on that. So Patanjali products are very popular in some aspects or the other. They are told that they are grown out of this organic manure and all. If you develop a marketing strategy for this, the other infrastructure will be taken care of. Here, our agriculture department, research departments are very strong in India. They will definitely, you are going to get the full cooperation from them. If necessary, we can have an interaction with the agricultural research departments here. They are also developing seeds and also the crops. And also thereafter, they are conducting extension services also for promoting various types of products, particularly millets, and if you take the other eateries and all that. So you have got a very good opportunity in India. And by virtue of availability of this food products here and all that, which are meant for export, you get a very good market. Particularly, you see basmati rice and other things. So a lot of products are being exported from here, India, to other countries. If these things are actually given in halal product, tag, your market share will be very high in the international market.
Thank you very much, sir. This is Yusuf Mulla, chairman of Telangana government trade and industries promotion. And he's precisely told that if you really care about your health and future generations' health and your health itself, then go for halal. Don't become prey to brands and other things. Just go for halal. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.